Can you tell us more, ma'am, about the event this morning?
This morning, we have an orchid naming for the Excellency, the President Marcos and his spouse. We are very honored to have an orchid named after the President and his spouse. By a name of this orchid, it actually signifies the closer relationship. It's a web term between the orchid diplomacy, whereby we forge closer ties between the countries, the Philippines and Singapore.
You can just know the other Philippine presidents that you've also named.
Okay. Okay, we have named orchids after the previous Philippines VIPs, such as we have orchid named after Randa Imelda Marcos, the mother of the current president. Mm-hmm. And we also have orchid named after the Corazon Aquino. Mm-hmm. And we also have orchid that named after the past president, the Duterte, okay. President Duterte. Mm-hmm. Yes. So this is the current orchid that we have named after.
This is basically a new variant of orchid?
Yes, this is a new variety, a new hybrid between two species, actually, between an orchid species and hybrid of the genus Dendrobium. So this is a very beautiful hybrid because the color itself is very unique. Mm-hmm. It is not common because it has this bluish purple inside. Which is not common in Dendrobiums.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, can it only be found in Singapore?
Because this is created by the Singapore Botanic Gardens. Yes, this is only can be found in the Singapore Botanic Gardens. Yeah, in Singapore itself. We will continue to propagate and grow them, so that we can, to make the plant very flourish and vibrant, and so that it can come to display in the National Orchid Garden.
All right. Yes. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you.
Okay, the doctor.